cheating in the next room, making plans to meet him soon, talking softly on the telephone, making plans to meet him somewhere alone.